I asked you just a month ago to please provide me with some of the hardest vocal lines to sing to see how bad I suck or how good I am. The whole trick to this is that I want to just attempt them almost on the spot. I don't want to practice them too much, and I really legitimately want to see if I can actually sing some of the hardest vocal lines or the hardest songs or vocal parts that you can come up with. We're going to go through your challenges, and I'm going to pick my favorite ones, and we're just going to do them. Look at this. This dragon looks exactly like Pyretta. Look at that. Look how far we've come in mobile gaming. I remember when I had a phone and I only had Snake on my phone. It was a T-Mobile phone back in high school in the year 2004. So I picked up a mobile game addiction recently because I got a new phone that could actually handle mobile games, especially games that have such high quality and need a decent amount of space. I needed this. I needed another hobby aside from my porn addiction. Let's not get too sidetracked. We're going to get into your vocal challenges in a minute, but before we do, I just want to talk about the sponsor of this video, Raid Shadow Legends. Introducing Raid Shadow Legends. Forget everything you know about RPG games, because the RPG game of the century has just been released in 2019, and I'm actually very immersed in this experience. RPG gaming and mobile gaming is a new hobby of mine, and, hold on. I hate when people are texting me while I'm in the middle of doing things. So yeah, the graphics are awesome, the storyline is cool, and I got news for you, all you RPG gamers and mobile gamers. This RPG game is changing everything in the year 2019. You better look out for Raid Shadow Legends, because the landscape of gaming ain't gonna be the same after this. Take this from the new gaming expert. The crazy level in detail. I mean, look at these, and look at your players. When I was a kid, Street Fighter was my favorite game, and I always wanted to be Blanka. This guy reminds me of Blanka. See that? If you're feeling like you want to get in touch with your feminine side, you got this champion, this girl right here. Some days I feel like I want to be a little bit more of a girl, and that's okay. It's the year 2019, that's okay. So Raid is getting pretty popular pretty fast, so get in early. There's like an upcoming special tournament where you get some prizes, and if you want to find me on the game, I go by the nickname 10 Second Man. And if you download Raid only through the link directly below, you get 50,000 silver right off the bat. I think that's an awesome deal. This is a great mobile game, and it's completely for free. Raid Shadow Legends, what are you doing? Check it out. Go download it, especially if you got the space in your phone like I do. I love my new phone. Okay, now enough of these games. Let's get to your challenges. First comment, let's go. I'm excited. Sing Smash Mouth All-Star backwards.
Well, first off, we have to hear what All-Star sounds like reverse. Let's try to translate this. So I'm gonna take the first line. The Haitian may ooze it. It's like morse. Almost like remorse.
No, we don't mas. The Haitian may use it, my should be I. He more would no exit morrow, the morse. No, we don't mas.
Alright, let's reverse this.
Someone he won, saw me the war on Mr. Wonder on me. I it was some machine.
Well, that was terrifying.
Alice in Chains, Man in the Box. I'd always put Man in the Box on a real high pedestal. The notes that are in the chorus were always the highest notes in my range back years ago. And I'd always practice Man in the Box. And I'd always butcher Man in the Box over and over again. In fact, here's a clip of me in 2009 singing it live.
It was my brother, he knew. He knew.
Okay.
Oh boy. I'm looking at this and I'm like, was it so hard to just go, Faces! Wait. About 10 years later, this is my redemption. Now keep in mind, this is a controlled environment, whereas the park performance was not, but still. Dream on, Aerosmith. You know the part. Obviously, this is the part of the song that everyone waits for. If you ever see anybody try to sing this in karaoke, everyone's like, oh, here comes the part. Let's see this person butcher this part.
But that's not gonna happen right now, because I'm about to tell you the secret about singing this song. You gotta tap into the spirit of rock and roll! Dream on! 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 Ah! Alright, baby! Come on! Dream for the hero! Dream for the leader!
We have Eminem, Rap God, that one bit. A few years back, I did Rap God in 40 styles on my channel. The thing about this, the reason why it's so difficult, I think if you're doing it at the original tempo, you have to stay on tempo, stay on the beat. Eminem does it in two different breaths on recording. So it's staying on tempo, the original tempo, having the breath to do it, and most importantly, having the pronunciation.
Someone number doing number, you assuming I'm a human, but I gotta do to get it through to you. I'm superhuman and a vet of an emitter. Opposite of anything you say is because shit enough of me and it'll go to you. I'm never sending them on the never devastating. Gotta give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's ever taken, never fading. And another hit is about. Fuck.
Little trouble there.
Someone number doing number, you assuming I'm a human, but I gotta do to get it through to you. I'm superhuman and a vet of an emitter. Opposite of anything you say is because shit enough of me and it'll go to you. I'm never sending them on the never devastating. Gotta give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's ever taken, never fading. And another hit is about. Ever waiting for the day they can say you fell off. I'm celebrating cause another way to get motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music. Well, he's too mainstream, that's what they do. And they can tell us to confuse it. It's not hip-hop, it's pop, cause I found a hell of a way to fuse it. With rock, shock, pop, with doc. Someone lose yourself and make them lose it.
Not quite my tempo.
Take on me, so many octaves. It's one of those songs that just for some reason or another, people look for that high note because it's the high note in the song. So your mind is tricked to just think that the note is so high when it's not that high. A lot of people talk about in a day or two being the big famous line and difficult thing. I think what's more difficult is in a day at the end. It's more of a mixed voice. It's not just a Crimson and Clover over and over. See, that's the trick, is to do it without the tremolo effect that's on the vocal, because that's an effect. But if you do it without it and you do it a cappella, it sounds like Crimson and Clover. Crimson and Clover. Down with the sickness. I'm a scat man. Right? Is it something like that? I haven't even heard it yet. I'm just going by memory. Scat.
I'm a scat man. I can do that part.
Do that one part in Given Up by Linkin Park where Chester does the put me out of my frickin' misery and holds it for like 30 seconds. This is the one I'm worried about.
Put me out!
So Dickie goes, how about Vetus at 2:57 in opera number 2? Loving you is easy cause you're beautiful. This one is probably impossible for me to do, and I can tell you why right now.
Because if you don't have the range to be able to flawlessly get into that whistle register, and not only get into the whistle register, but have control of it, where you're able to sing with the same freedom and ease as you are. Do it. And for me, being a low tenor, I don't think it's really that possible, but I'm going to try it anyway.
fuck it.
Chorus from Chandelier by Sia.
This is Chandelier if a metal vocalist, if a power metal vocalist, sings to a pop beat.
I'm gonna swing from the chandelier. From the chandelier. I'm gonna live like tomorrow.
The high chorus of Whitney Houston's I Will Always Love You. Not this one. I'm not doing this.
And I will always love you. I will always love you.
Okay, thank you for watching. That's it for today, but...
Yeah!
Thank you so much for partaking in this exercise and giving me your vocal challenges. If you have any other vocal lines you think would qualify as the hardest vocal lines to sing, maybe I'll do a part 2 of this video. Let me know in the comments. Thank you to the sponsor for this video. Again, Raid Shadow Legends. Download Raid Shadow Legends for free at the link in the description of this video. And again, thank you to all my darling patrons for supporting me here on this platform and allowing me to make videos like this. And that's it. I'll see you guys soon. Take care.